emningi iyawo. Amadoda ayalala kuze kusekuseni. Umama wekhaya akanelisekile neze. Madoda, woze kababudokotela sikunikeze iBlack Stick. IBlack Stick umvusanduku wamadoda uyiqinise, ikhule, ikhule kakhulu. Ibe namandla, kujabule umama egamelweni. KeBlack Stick, madoda, ungathembela kuiBlack Stick kababudokotela. Sishayele ku 082-459-1816 noma ku 082-459-1816. Sicelele iBlack Stick kababudokotela. Kujabule umama egamelweni.
Siyabingelela obingelela babudokotela babesizwe babojabulela umfana nomuhle ngejacket. Ayi, konje ngiqoke kahle. Phela ngibe ngikhumbula. Namhlanje sisebuilding ngithi Nedbank House Building njengamanje. Ungasifica ebuilding Nedbank House Building sise 19th floor. Dark room studio number 1 ilapho sikhona njengamanje. Sicela ukuthi wazi ukuthi into esizoyikhuluma la sizoyikhuluma kuze uthi wena usizakale. Sinomela phela ndabuko namhlanje uphethe into ethi Islamic wealth.
Yes,
Islamic wealth. Obingelele kehle.
Kehle amakhehla ngiyabulisa mkhulu ngibulisa wena, ngibulisa bonke abalandeli bakho bonke kuyonkindawo la kufanele khona kuDokotela TV. Bulisa umkhuluthi, inyanga seGoli, inyanga izumsizi. Nakhona sinyanga seGoli ngihamba yonkindawo. Yili suthu kuyimanje.
Yili suthu.
Ngihamba yonkindawo, yili suthu kuyimanje. Ngiyahotsisa. Ngiyolanda into
yokhosisa.
Ngiyosebenza
ngapha. Facebook.
Kehle nami ngeFacebook. Ngizabe ngijobha ngithi hotsisa, ngithuse bathu. Ke mafiteng ke tsema fiteng ke maseru ke tabe ke tsamsebenzi le kasha sine ke tsamsebenzi le ngiyabulisa mkhulu nyanga yawonke umhlaba la ungifuna khona ngiyeza ngeke ngiyeza nasethekwini eYMCA ngabasiza abantu so indaba nje ihleli lapho
nawo manje abantu base Fixback bakubambile
bangibambile ngiyosiza bona njengamanje ehlala lapho
ngiyosiza bona
yebo baba
abesuthu
abesuthu mkhulu ngiyosiza bona iphela ngiyosiza bona
abesuthu
futhi mina nabo sizwana ngenkulumo nake sibuye suthu
ake sibuye suthu yanyana
ake sibuye suthu ake sibuye nake sibuye kisibuye straight
mkhulu namhlanje ngifuna sikhulume ngento ezosiza abantu
yeah
sikhulume ngento oyaziyo not into osazoba ngoba manje into ehle ebhlungu lento ukuthi kunento enginakhela yona unika abantu i high hope ngento osazoyakha
ngeke uze yakha
cool thola amanzi water dispenser yini water dispenser qala
we are talking about water dispenser it's something of which you get it whenever you are going to zibeziba khona kuma hotels ziba khona kuma surgery clinics la ngadokotela khona ziba khona ezikolweni ezinye but kuma tertiary levels so kakhulukazi ngifuna ukubheka le water dispenser yase la kuno dokotela khona udokotela ukuthi uyagqwala kuidokotela ukuthi uyasebenza mkhulu then I just want to do something simple for me.
Okay.
Uma umuntu nebusiness, uma umuntu ofuna ukuthi ube nengeno, manje ube nengeno ngisho ukuthi ibusiness lakho lisebenze.
Okay.
Izinto ziyenzeke.
Okay.
Maye ukuthi umuntu ukuthi izinto zakho zihambe abantu bese. Ngizokwakhela into mina. Ngizokwakhela into. Ezo ibusiness lakho lidume.
Ufuna la kuthi water dispenser ngezana ngeke kodwa.
Okay, fine, good. La kwa dispenser mkhulu uzofika wena ungikhela amanzi lamanzi yakhe nje ngikhapha i normally they use these plastic cups uyakha umcedo uyaphuma umcedo uyaphuma faka lamanzi esigubhini umcedo faka lamanzi esigubhini woza namanzi kumkhuluthi mkhulu kune restaurant imile woza nalamanzi kumkhuluthi mkhulu
wena ufuna athole indawo ebusy vese
indawo ebusy mkhulu indawo ebusy ene kungathi kuya abantu engathi banegama yazwisisi then emva kwalokho ngifuna ukwenzela lento leyo ufuna ukuba yiyo ngifuna ukwenza lento leyifunayo ebusiness lakho then uma ufike nalamanzi lawo ngizabe mina sengiyakusebenza sengiyakuvulela sengiyakulungisela ngalamanzi lawo then ukuze impilo yakho ikwazi ukuthi le restaurant yakho efile elele le tavern yakho efile elele othi wena ishawa ma election ngikwenzinto ingqono ngayo kulonyaka lo ungaphili into zenzeke mkhulu
thola inqina lembuzo
baba mkhulu ke loyo baba mkhulu impela ke loyo so thola inqina lembuzo langaphambili uze kumkhuluthi ngizokwenzela lento
okay.
Lana mkhulu angikwenzeli into engithi kwena ivuka 3 months sikhathele mkhulu ama 3 months nama 6
months
sifuna into engiyikhanda manje mkhulothi just after 5 days angiboni mehluko so lana ngukhandela indoda ukhandela umkhulu lo mkhulu lo uzophila naye
uphuza la umuthi
lo umphuze lo muthi lo muthi uma uphuza kehla la kuba namandla uyakhula uba namandla uyaqina day by day then uma lo mkhulu mkhulu umphuzisa konke lokho yena uma ekhula umtshela konke wena okufunayo ngama emagama lo mkhulu siyamkhanda uhamba naye uqeda ukuhamba naye after 5 days uyavuka ngiqeda kuvuka umbhuzisa lento ezabukunike ibizwa ke lento angibizike
ngiqeda
kumbhuzisa lento umtshele ukuthi la ekhaya kwauthi lapho emoki hamukwena la ekhaya kukantshangase la ekhaya kwabani sisebenza kanje ngifuna ungenzele ukuthi nokuthi lento mkhulu uyilayela once isibambe loyo mthetho loyo uyilayela once uzophila nayo for the rest of your life uphile impilo e right. It's either for your business, it's either when uzobona ukuthi uthuma ini uzoyilayela wena ayiyona yami
lento oyifunayo
impilo ishintshe kehlalami
mkhulu ngizofuna siyibuye lento la uthi uzothi umuntu babudokotela ngiyizwile adinto esho mkhulu kodwa but nganoma ubungakwazi ukusibuzela yena lapho ukuthi kuzofuza ukuthi ngiye phesheya yini anginayo ivisa anginako ukuthi awusichaze lapha
kehlala amakhehla awuyiphesheya ufuna umqibi awuyiphesheya imali ukuthi ephesheya yikho njengofuna umqibi ngifuna umuntu angizwe kumele ukuthi ayenze ukunjola isithombe lesithombe salo muntu omgugulile lesithombe neminyaka yakhe lo muntu omgugulile asithole isithombe sakhe kehla afterwards lesithombe usifake ku frame and make sure i frame yakho na i frame yegolide
okay
then emva kwale frame yegolide mkhulu uzabe sufaka lezi imali enzayo ukubalela zona ukuthi ifake lezi imali umqeda kuyifaka ufuna ukuzwa kahle mkhulu lezi nto lezifaka uzabe usubeka lesithombe lesebondeni lesithombe ngamanye amagama loya muntu loya uzobecome isithixo sakho ngamanye amagama lo muntu uyabecome i demigod yakho by so saying then emva kwalokho uzabe wena usuyaqala usuyaqeba and uma leqala ukusebenza uyozwa irumi shisa umhlala kungathi ulight heater uzabe ukuthi lento isaqala ke masizane isiyasebenza so lapha yena mkhulu angifuni ingane yomuntu oqebile angifuni Latin angifuni French angifuni iJamaica angifuni iPortuguese angifuni China angifuni iKorean mkhulu ngifuna ingane yomuntu omlungu angimfuni umuntu namasiko ngifuna ingane yomuntu omlungu for example ingane ka Bill Gates people like that
prominent
families are prominent then uthole igama lomuntu all right isithombe somuntu all right ngizokufaka lento lento le iyophila ngaphakathi kuwena kehla amakhehla akunamali yohlala la kodwa lento iyokwenza ukuthi ube umuntu phakathi kwabantu
uthini thini muthi ungayibeka phi le nyoka uma ngakunika yona for 3 months mahala
ngifuna umuntu dodela uthi ngikhosi ngihluphe kakhulu impilo yami imile but I just want to know ukuthi uma ngunikeza lenyoka uyibeka kuphi lento le uzoyibeka kuphi ngoba lento le ngiyafisa ukunikeza ngifuna ubone change bese impilo yakho si singabela bendabuko sina lento siyabuyisela kubantu wena nje just within 3 months izabe kwenze lento leyifunayo but uzoyibeka kuphi uyibuyise futhi lenyoka le uzoyibeka uzoyibekaphi dokotela uzoyibekaphi la yohlala khona safe la yosebenza kahle yonke into ngokomthetho ngendlela eright then uphinde futhi zeni uyibuyise ngifuna ukuthi njengamanje ngifuna inyoka mkhulu
abantu ba understand umuthathe inyoka afuna kube neheater lapha ngoba i cold blooded
i cold blooded inyoka mkhulu uma kuyi winter so kumele ube neheater ikwazi ukuthi ijabule
mangunelanga
sizigoqile and akwazi ukusebenza minjalo makunelanga ikhiphe elangeni njanqana maye ukuthi abantu abekho kangaka ngoba mina ngibone bona abantu uma ikhiphe elangeni umitholila ngakhehla la muya icharger it is more like isola inyoka senze njengisola uma izwa ilanga uma izwa umshiso iyasenza mkhulu manje mina ngifuna umuntu othi mkhulu othi ngifuna uqeba ngifuna uphakama ngifuna ukuya phambili lenyoka le uma mkhulu unganginika yona ngayibeka endaweni yokuthi akakhumikeje nawo umuntu sibonde ngamenzela kanjani
lesithwalo esamasulumane
lesithwala
lengubo insuku ezokuthi uthini kubantu
lesithwala umkhulu samasulumane it's all about Islamic wealth then uma umuntu uthi mkhulu othi mina ngihluphekile ngizwile ngiphepheko phezulu impilo yami ngidinga ukuthi ungenzele ungenze umuntu phakathi kwabantu awuthole lengubo emhlophe ngikwenzela isithwala samasulumane lesithwalo as first muntu iput this thing on record uyazizela ngiyakwenzela lesithwalo mkhulu ufaka lengubo nje silanga lonke lengoma Sulumane ilanga lonke just once evikini ufake lengubo le uhambe uhlale kuphi uyehle wenyuka ukline wenzeni ufake nje lengoma Sulumane lento le isebenza ngale ndlela leyo akuthi ngakaluthi inkonzo yamasulumane akuthi ngakaluthi ube church goer anyway kuthi ngala nje ukuthi uhloniphe umthetho ukuthi once a week ufaka ingubo yamasulumane emva kwalokho yonke into yakho yakwazi ukuthi ikhanye isithwalo sami samasulumane siclean asifune gazi asifune lutho sokusebenzele kodwa indaba isekutheni amasulumane awagundigundinwele just at least for mhlawumbe let's say 2 months ungagundigundinwele zakwangakho kuze nje ukwazi ihlale kwena
iphakame
kahle injalo nje ndaba
0763248763 yaba le number
le number inamba kamkhuluti iyo number mkhulu ukuthi ishintshe impilo zabantu kakhulu 0763248763 umuntu ufona thile ngo 10 ebusuku amanamba akhe ayabanjwa umuntu uyasizwa inamba le umuntu umeyidingani uyakhuluma akhale kumkhulu umkhuluti impilo yakhe ishintshe
ngiyifuna lenyoka kodwa inkingi uzoyibeka kuphi
uzoyibeka kuphi lenyoka indaba isithini uzoyibeka kuphi kumele sizwane clean nalawo lapho ukuthi lenyoka uzoyibeka kuphi ngoba kumele uyibeke endaweni esafe abantu uma inyoka zibonakala bathi unenyoka heyo nenyoka
thola iwater dispenser
water dispenser mkhulu water dispenser ngithole amanzi from that water dispenser endaweni yodokotela oyikuthi udokotela osebenza abantu abaningi kakhulu umuntu oneline kuze ngikwenzele impilo yakhe ukuthi
isebenze lembuzi
wow my god nqa lembuzi dokotela
lembuzi
senze labantu into ophila into ephefumulayo
yasifuna isigigi kodwa
yasifuna isigigi no isigigi siyafuna angithi isigigi yenze ukuthi le nto ingafi le nto mkhulu thola isigigi inqina lembuzi angukwenzela lento ube nento ephilayo ezokusebenzela
sinike inamba
yonke ngicela ufone ku 0763248763 udokotela ngothi kusuka endaweni yasegoli ngisiza abantu
baba dokotela baba jabulela mfana umhle nje ngehlelo lomlungu siyabonga
imizi eminingi iyawo amadoda ayalala kuze kusekuseni umama wekhaya akanelisekile neze madoda woze kababu dokotela sikunikeze iblack stick iblack stick umvusanduku wamadoda uyiqinise ikhule kakhulu ibe namandla kujabule umama egamelweni the black stick madoda ungathembela kwiblack stick kababu dokotela sishayele ku 082-459-1816 noma ku 082-459-1816 Qelele iBlack Stick kaba udokotela kujabule umama egamelweni.